Hello again. This is Noha. Let's start our 11th episode. In the previous lessons, we learned how the letters in the Arabic alphabet appear in the beginning, the middle, and the end of the words. Now we will continue with the next letters. Remember, we write Arabic from the right to the left. Now let's have fun. Today we have ta. Always repeat after me. Ta. 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 Ta at the beginning of the word, like in taus. This beautiful peacock. Look at the beautiful colors. It's taus. 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 And this is how ta appears at the middle of the word, like in qitar, the train. Qitar. Qitar. And you have to thicken the K because it is qaf also. So we are thickening the K and the T. It's qitar. Qitar. Next we have ta at the end of the word, like in bat. For many ducks, we say bat. For one duck, we say batta. So here we say bat. 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 Again. Ta. 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 Like in taus. Taus. Qitar. Qitar. Bat. Bat. Next we have the. 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 At the beginning of the word, like dhil, it's the shadow. Dhil. 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 At the middle of the word, like in nazara. 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 And at the end of the word, like in Havv, it's luck. You use the dice for playing luck games. So luck is Havv. Havv. Again, the vil vil nazara. نظارة حظ حظ Have you noticed? طه and ظه have the same shape but ظه have a point. Now we go to عين. 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 And عين is written at the beginning of the word like in عسل. It's honey. Yummy, yummy. I like it very much. And it's very useful. عسل. عسل عسل And now we see عين at the middle of the word like in ملعقة the spoon ملعقة 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 Now we see عين at the end of the word like in ذراع Definitely it's a very strong arm So arm is ذراع 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 Again عين عسل عسل ملعقة ملعقة ذراع ذراع Now we move to غين 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 appears at the beginning of the word like in غوريلا It's pronounced almost like the English word gorilla and this is a nice gorilla who is taking some rest So gorilla is gorilla. G غوريلا. غوريلا. And rain comes at the middle of the world, like in this beautiful parrot. It's babgha. Parrot is babgha. 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 And rain appears at the end of the word, like in farag. And this is a void. Void is farag. It's something vacant. Farag. 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 Again, rain, rain, gorilla, gorilla. Babagha. Babagha. Farag. Farag. Have you noticed? Ayn and rain have the same shape, except that rain has a point. Now let's have some exercises. Try to answer my questions to win a reward. What's this? Try to figure it out yourself. Yes, it is asal. 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 Next. What do we call these? Yes, it is nazara. 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 Next, what's the name of this animal? Yes, it's easy. Gorilla. 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 And what's this? It is qatar. 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 I think you deserve a reward. Oh, wonderful cupcake. Congratulations! Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the lesson.